Think of them, they were free speech advocates, they fought for your right to party, they got sued something like 400 times and they never lost a case. I think it was Jim Mitchell who one night probably did one too many lines of coke and ended up shooting his brother in the face and killing him and spent the rest of his life in prison. But they had a good run. With any of this, but I think they certainly deserve the song. So this one's called The Left Hand and the Right Hand. It goes out to the Mitchell, to the memory of Jim Harvey Mitchell. Thank you very much. The left hand and the right hand shared a cigarette. They were singing together everywhere they went. And when you passed along the street, they always took the time to wave hello. Stood up for each other the way true brothers do. And when the left hand lost a thumb, the right cut his off too. Oh, but no one harmonize the way those brothers did. No, no. Don't tell me you don't want my love. Don't tell me you don't need my love. Don't tell me you don't want my love. Don't tell me you don't need my love. Hey! They grew apart. One day it was separate checks, and the next day bodyguards. And the years flew by like birds of prey. Not a single word between those two. Don't tell me you want my love. Don't tell me you need my love. Don't tell me you want my love.
If you're on any kind of serious medication or have a family history or anything like that, shout out to the merch table right about now. You think you can handle this? Alright. Alright, this is very serious, and we're gonna ask some very serious questions here. You guys ready for this? Who put the ram in the ram 11 ding dong?
You did.
Woo! Who put the bomb in the bomb shooby dooby bomb? Who put the ram in the ram 11 ding dong?
You did, baby.
Who put the wheel on the gravy train?
You did.